I'm sorry. I'll stay quiet. I promise. Just don't hurt me anymore.
Calm down. I'm not gonna hurt you.
You're not one of them? One of the scientists? Please. You've got to get me out of here. You've got to do something before they come back. I don't want to disappear like all the others.
It's okay. What's your name?
Sullivan. I don't know why they're holding me in here. They just grabbed me off the street. I'd heard Cape Town was dangerous, but I thought with all the security around...
Cape Town? South Africa?
Isn't that where we are? I blacked out. They drugged me, I think. I was on vacation in Cape Town at the end of the summer. I was going to be starting senior year in the fall, and I wanted to have an adventure. My parents must be so worried.
I take it you're not a terrorist, then?
No. I've never done anything wrong. Never demonstrated against anything or anything. But neither have most of the girls here. I'm not sure about the men, but please, can't you get me out of here?
Hold on. You said they were coming back? Who? Burke? Is he behind this?
I'm not sure. He comes around, but not that often. I know he gives the orders around here, but he doesn't seem all that interested in us beyond some psych tests and questioning. He mostly leaves us to the doctors or scientists or whatever they are.
Tell me about these scientists. Is one of them a woman named Reed?
I don't know. I mean, there is a woman, but her name is Kavanaugh, not Reed. I heard the guard call her that. She seems different. Like she doesn't like what they're doing to us. I can't help but think she's forced to do these things. They just treat us like animals. It's horrible. I just want to go home.
I want to help you, but you've got to stay calm. Now, what did you mean by disappear like the others? What's been going on back here?
I don't know much. I've heard rumors and seen some things, and I know what they've done to me. Biopsies, blood samples, tissue cores, like I'm some sort of lab rat.
Is that why back here? Separated from the others?
This is where they study and examine us to see if we're compatible or something. I don't know what they want from us. Sometimes we're sent back to the cells. Those that aren't. Well, some of the others think they let them go, but I think they're being sent somewhere else, another facility maybe, somewhere else inside this one.
Why? What makes you think that?
Because of the way they talk when they're with us. It's like they're looking for some kind of perfect gene match or something. I'm not a doctor. I don't understand it. I just don't want them touching me anymore.
I know this is gonna seem cruel, but I can't help you right now.
You're going to leave me here? You can't! You have no idea what it's like! Please!
I can't have you tagging along just yet, or walking the halls alerting the guards. Trust me, when I can get you out, I will. But your best bet is to stay put.
I'll alert them anyway. And the two doctors were just here heading for the morgue. I'll tell them you're here. I will! Let me out or I'll tell them, I swear!
And then what? Do you really think they'll let you go? I'm still the best chance you've got, but you have to be patient.
Please! Don't go!
Thank you. So what did these ones die of, Savage?
Complete neurological breakdown, from the looks of it. Organ collapse, nerve degradation.
Find him. There's been some trouble on the base. My man will take care of it. You were saying?
We may be looking at serious cross-systemic failure issues with the OCM.
It's those god-awful implants, Gary. The whole inhumane procedure. After a while, it just burns them out.
Has this been happening at the other sites?
We've experienced some die-off, yes. But I've been told Dr. Reed's research may offer a breakthrough. If we could bring her back here...
That's not going to happen.
Then we need to start considering other options. A nanotech-based solution performed on willing volunteers.
And are you volunteering yourself, Doctor?
Tiffany! Please. I need to look at the raw data, Commander. If you would.
I turned a blind eye to your little office romance, Savage. But if she becomes a problem, she will be volunteering.
Kuitner, I found out what Burke's been concealing. The interrogation wing is some kind of medical testing facility. He's using the prisoners as lab rats.
For what?
Not sure. I'll need Burke's retinal scan data to find out.
I can't download that without setting off a million alarms. However, Burke's eyes are enhanced, Jen. He uses special retinal prostheses custom-made for him by the Tai Young Medical Creation.
You want me to remove Burke's eyes?
Not the ones he's currently using. He just received a new set this evening for when the cargo ship docked. With any luck, you'll office. Kuitner out.
Post-interview log. The patient has been returned to detention area after sedation. The medical history gathered indicates that you...
Activating security scan. Biometric data assembled. Subject recognized. Access granted. Activating security scan. Biometric data assembled. Subject recognized. Access granted.
Son of a bitch, body. Someone's running.
Access granted.
Kaitner, I've got the eye, but it's not going to fool a retinal scanner unless it's attached to an optic nerve.
I know that, Jensen. I do have a plan. Take the eye down to Quinn. He'll know what to do. Keitner out.